Fans of Mark and Donnie Wahlberg can finally get a taste of Wahlburgers here in Indiana today. The restaurant is opening a new location in Carmel. Economic data shows Indiana restaurants have lost 20,000 employees since the pandemic hit, but Wahlburgers says they're still looking to hire as they head into their opening day.